tomatoes.
So we have two eggs and one tail so far.